Because these are the, and I also, these are the main part in our mind. Okay, sir. Brain is control all the our body. Spinal cord is control our second part of body. And heart is very important. Without heart working, brain cannot get blood. Okay, sir. Eye is more important. Without eye, very difficult to live in this world. Therefore, the four parts, heart, and the brain, eye, and the spinal cord, is controlled by the sun. Okay, sir. If sun is connected, sun is the common. Not only heart, this is brain also. Fifth house is called as a heart. Fifth house and sun is connected 6, 8, 12 minutes, that is wrong. In all the cases, Lagna is odd number weeks, this will happen after 50 years age. Please note, sir, all the cases, Lagna is connected only odd number weeks. All the matter, any diseases, it will come after 50 age. If Lagna is also connected 8-12 means, this will come early age. Okay, sir. Why, sir? Lagna is the enjoyable house. Lagna is air number means, he will be, this brain is always enjoying all the matters. Okay, sir. Then Dasapati also we have to consider.
Only two.
Sir. One is good, another one is bad, means that depends upon the Dasapati, it will come. All the matters, please note, sir, all the matter is controlled by the Dasapati. Any 8-12 is coming, sir, in your running Dasapati and four planets is connected with the 7-9 means the problem is all are minimized, all are not entered. Without Dasalar and Buddhilar permission, any happen will not come in our heart. Dasalar is the king of the particular period. Buddhilada is the minister of the particular period. Therefore, without permission of Dasalar, without permission of Buddhilar, big matters will not happen. Small matters will happen due to Andhra's fortune. But big matter, when accident is coming, for 6 months he is in hospital, without Buddhilar, this will not happen. When accident is coming, is after the accident, he straightly goes to his house, next day he goes to office. This is not an accident. Only small. This is done by Sushma or Andhra. Okay, sir, one accident is done. Kidney stone is the simple, sir. It's not damaged. Okay, sir. In this case, seventh subblood is the kidney. Okay, seventh subblood is this. Seventh house is the kidney. Seventh subblood connected 6-12. It's the kidney stone. And Saturn is the karaka for kidney. Because Saturn is the karaka. Saturn is the karaka for wastage material. West stage material is called of Saturn. Saturn is connected also. Okay, sir. Then kidney failure means sixth house also we have to consider here. Kidney failure means you have to Lagna subblood also failure. Because one part is failure means Lagna, the problem may be in Lagna. I am giving one example. one of the minister in Modi government may be Arun Jaitley, giving some mistake. Okay, sir, he done lot of, for example, sir, not very well. He done lot of mistake, but the mistake is not goes to Modi. Or the mistake is not, fifth organ is failure means, definitely Lagna also damaged. Lagna is maybe connected 681. Seventh house connected 4681. Saturn 4681. Okay, sir, if Lagna is only higher number range, the kidney failure will be, it will come after 60 years. Understood, sir? You have to different this type of ways. Okay, sir, if Lagna is good, the kidney failure will come later age. The 7th house is weak means, same Dasavati will come means, wife related or business related, he gets some problem. Okay, sir, when Saturn Buddhi or Samantha Sabbada Buddhi will come, the kidney will be there. Okay, sir. Here, 8th house is not there. Only 6th house there, sir. Therefore, the kidney stone is, we can give some treatment, some small treatment, it is necessary. Okay, sir. If Samantha Sabbada is connected 8th or Saturn connected 8th means, the kidney will be, give some operation, then it will be modified. When 7th subgrad is connected 12th house, Saturn connected 12th house means the kidney is totally removed and put new kidney. Please note, 12th house is the totally removed. Totally removed. 8th house is modified. 12th house is totally away from the Lagna. Totally away from the Lagna. 8th house is opposing the Lagna. Opposing the Lagna means what, sir?
7th.
Opposing Lagna means Lagna seen the matter. Away from Lagna means Lagna don't know. Lagna not controlling. Okay, sir. 8th house is opposing the Lagna means pain will come. 12th is pain will not come. Okay, sir, 8th is pain, 12th is unconscious, they are without pain. Okay, sir.